Javier Bolden will spend two consecutive life terms in prison without the possibility of parole for killing Wu Ying and Ming Chu, two USC grad students from China, gunned down in their car a month before they were to graduate. Bolden and his accomplice, Brian Barnes, had teamed up, shooting him and others at a party weeks before they set out to rob USC students.
你就在跟我谈恋爱?
好,你这年纪...
怎么,不满意?
回来之后是什么样子? 可人总是要长大的。 现在想想, 只不过自己骗自己罢了。你不疼我了。
怎么样才叫疼你呢? 你这戏演得太过了吧?
整天挑毛病还说是你女朋友, 我哪天享受过女朋友的待遇?
So won't you please just...
与其留着这些，忍不住去回忆，还不如现在就干干脆脆做个了断，忘掉过去。An
assault near Portsmouth Square around 9 p.m. last night. You can see a pair of suspects approach a group and attack three people, knocking them to the ground. Police say the victims were all in their 60s. San Francisco police say the suspects were trying to rob the group. Last month, police arrested 19-year-old Deshaun Pearson of Oakland. He is one of three suspects accused of attacking two men in a strong-arm robbery in Chinatown back in July. Dashcam video shows a man being knocked out cold. Police say a 56-year-old man was attacked first. Robbers stole a watch from his wrist. Then a 69-year-old man tried to help, but he was punched in the face and knocked unconscious.